Sorry for the wait. I've been a real perfectionist about my videos lately, so they're taking a bit longer to come out, and I really appreciate you guys being patient.